what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Rain Villaspear, and I'm a realtor with eXp Realty. For today, joining us will be my buyer clients, Paul and Francine. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
So today is their move-in day. They just closed on this beautiful property in here in Brampton. So tell us more about yourself.
I'm a fun guy.
Same, I'm a fun girl.
Yeah. So how did you get to in touch with me? What was the story like?
Oh yeah, actually, yeah. Well, we just had plans of buying a house back then. Mm-hmm. And we didn't know, I mean, we had some connections with other realtors, but we didn't know them personally. And all of a sudden, one day, Rain texted me, or I got a text from a random guy.
Yeah, a random guy that says, Rain.
Like, oh, Rain. Well, hi, I'm a realtor now. And, or, oh, I remember Rain from back days. We connected, he was an acquaintance. And so I texted him, and I know that he's, I mean, based on, I check his page, and I find it that he looks very good in this area. So that's why we decided to go with him.
Perfect, amazing. Yeah. So what made you make a move then? What decided you, like, yes, this is the time to buy a house, not tomorrow, not next year, but today. What made you decide that?
Yes, we had plans to get married early next year, 2022. And I think that if we prolong, you know, buying the house, we feel that the prices might go up and up. So our buying power will be decreased. So we decided, okay, you know what, we should do it now.
Yeah, exactly. So first, like, obviously we had doubts on like buying right away, mm-hmm. because obviously it's a big amount of money.
Yeah.
But then when we were like doing viewings with Rain and all that stuff, right? We saw that the price just keeps going up and going up.
Yeah.
And then that's when we decided, yeah, we have to do it right now, because like next year, like, it's gonna be like way up, and like we don't know if we will be able to afford it by that time. Yeah. So it was the best time to buy today.
So initially, what were you looking for in a property? Were you looking for a townhouse, a condo, a freehold property? Where was it initially, in Toronto, or was it something in another city? Tell us more a little bit about
that. Yeah, no, that's actually a good question, because like we actually wanted to go further, and then Rain told us like, you know what, like, I'm gonna show you guys like houses in the area, and then if you decide you don't want anything in the area, you know, like, you guys could proceed on where you want, because we were we wanted to look in Guelph area, but then Rain showed us a lot of beautiful properties.
Yes.
That are close
here in the GTA.
Here in the GTA, that's close to like Paul's home, my home, our workplace.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And that's why we decided to go with it, Brampton.
Yes. And so in terms of the type of property, of course, wouldn't want to have detached, but with the prices going crazy nowadays,
yeah.
It's out of our reach. So uh-huh. We decided, okay, maybe we can get something like a townhouse for now to start. And that's what we have based our lookings on with Rain.
Yeah, and what did we get? We got a townhouse.
Yes.
Amazing, right?
Yeah.
So good job, guys. I'm really happy that we were able to secure something that you love and you can afford. You know, we've gone through a lot of viewings every weekend, every weekday. We were even like looking during the weeknights just to be
exactly.
able to, you know, get a lot of options. And, you know, we suddenly bumped into this property in Brampton. And as soon as we saw the property, we said, yes, we're going to make an offer. So what was the story like during that night?
It was actually crazy, because this probably was our 20th or 21st, 20 properties plus.
Mm-hmm.
And that night, no, we didn't place a bid yet. Basically, we were disappointed with the past listings, because Rain is a very good realtor. He really helped us, encourage us to do the biddings, and we've done some biddings, we lost. And so we decided, okay, you know what, we'll place this bid. If we don't get it, then we will stop and maybe take a break for now. But Rain said, no, we can do this, guys. He's been always there encouraging us, you know, in pursuing this, especially this property. The next morning, Rain texted us. Actually, we were both very busy. I do have part-time class aside from working, and she's also studying. She has her own course. And then Rain suddenly like, oh, there's someone who placed a bid in this property,
yeah.
And you gotta act fast now. Yeah. And we, lo and behold, we actually put a bid. Yeah. But the bid that we put was not something that, it's not our best offer, put to say. But Rain thankfully pushed through and he put the offer to the buyer. And we were surprised by around 1 PM.
We got the offer.
Yeah, so we were competing with another buyer. It was a preemptive offer. They were holding off offers on a Monday, from what I remember, if my memory serves me right. But we saw the property, I think, Thursday night, and then we placed an offer the next day. We were competing with another buyer, and thankfully, we got the property.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, what are you looking for in a realtor? What factors are you really looking for?
Oh, why? Yes. Why Rain? Well, I will tell you guys, he's very dedicated. That's number one. Number two, he's very informed in the market, real estate market. And number three, he's smart. He knows how to go the ins and out of how to deal with, buying properties. Basically, the bidding night is not until, as he said, not until Monday. But he decided, oh, you know what? Let's compete with the bully offer. And if we didn't do that, we wouldn't be probably standing here today.
Thank you guys. So if there's anything else that you would like to add, would you recommend me to other people?
Thumbs up.
Oh, yes, thumbs
it's
up.
It's really good. Thank you.
Yeah, no, honestly, like Rain, we thank you, you know, for like,
yes,
there was so much houses that we've looked into, and like Rain has been patient on like what we want. He was never like pushy.
Yeah.
You know, if we, and you know, I remember there were some viewings where he's like, no, don't even get this because this is not a property for you, because like he just saw that the status of like the house, right? Like, we thank you for your help and everything.
Yes. Okay. And also as well, when we got the offer for this property, before that, actually, we've been praying for property. We've been viewing a lot, 20 plus properties, as I mentioned. But I just want to thank God, because when we put the bid at that time, and it wasn't our best bid, we were surprised because the owner actually accepted the bid without any other recourse. We knew that despite our disappointments, we know that this house was the house that God has prepared for us. And so we just want to also thank God for bringing us this house. And of course, thank God as well for bringing Rain to us, because otherwise we would not have been more comfortable. We probably won't learn more about the real estate, because when Rain is driving us with different showings, he always informs us, oh, this is what's going on in the market. It's not that I want pressure, but this is gonna be the trend. And lo and behold, a few weeks later, what he said actually happened.
Yep.
So really, he's very informed, and thank you, Rain.
You're very welcome. It's always a pleasure to serve you guys and to help people like yourself, who's first-time home buyers. Your joy is also my joy. And happy clients, happy realtors.
Yes.
All right, bye.